This global pandemic has inflicted great pain and hardship on our people. We mourn for every life the virus has claimed.
Governor Mike DeWine announced the closure for all K through 12 schools beginning this Monday.
As of right now, there are 24,777 cases of coronavirus in Ohio.
Thanks to the courage of our citizens and our aggressive strategy, hundreds of thousands of lives have been saved. We will defeat this horrible enemy. We will revive our economy, and we will transition into greatness.
Inside Edition is there as firefighters cheer on brave nurses and doctors at a coronavirus hotspot, North Shore University Hospital.
Loss is bound to joy. Like, pain and suffering are bound to joy. The being able to survive something is actually a big part of being able to find that next wave of joy. You appreciate smaller things.
To the class of 2020.
First off, I want to congratulate the class of 2020.
To all my seniors out there.
Dear seniors.
Hello, graduates.
To all of the seniors.
To the class of 2020.
Seniors of the class of 2020.
The class of 2020.
The halls of Beaver Local will definitely be empty without your presence and personality. But we are excited to see how you're going to change this world for the better. You guys made me a better teacher that year, and you inspired me. We know that this is not what you dreamed of for the end of your senior year, your last moments, your graduation. You're persevering, and you're exceeding our expectations, and you're not letting this get you down. You continue to be positive, and you continue to take each moment that you have and make it count.
I just want to say congratulations and let you know how proud I am of all that you've accomplished. I know without a doubt that you're going to do amazing, amazing things in life. You've come through so many things and you have come out shining on every single angle possible. All that we've done in the past 6 years has been tremendous. I've enjoyed every journey, every trip, every song with you.
I want to wish you all the best of luck in all of your future endeavors. And I'd like to leave you with a quote from Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Success isn't about greatness. It's about consistency. Consistent hard work will lead to success. Greatness will come. I believe that all of you have the work ethic and determination to be successful. Continue to work hard, develop success, and you will all be great.
I'm proud of you and the person that you've become. It's just the beginning of successes for you. So follow your dreams and work hard to pursue those dreams. Great things are waiting for you, so keep learning.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I was lucky enough to have a lot of you in seventh grade, and it's so cool to see how much you've grown and improved over these years. Let me just tell you that a lot of the cliches are true. Karma is real. Time really does fly. You're going to miss this, whatever this phase is in your life, and every day is a gift.
I would like to bid you farewell, even though I'm going to miss you all a lot. We've had a lot of good memories in elementary school, and I know you have a bright future ahead of you.
I was so fortunate to call some of you my students. Know that even as first graders, you made a lasting impression on me as a teacher. You were and are a determined, enthusiastic group with a bright future ahead of you. I'm even more fortunate to be the mom of one of this year's graduates.
It has been a great pleasure watching you grow as you have passed through the halls of Beaver Local. You are some of the remaining few who attended separate elementary schools, the old middle school, and the second graduating class to have gone all 4 years in a new high school building. And I've had the privilege of watching you grow up as my son is also part of the class of 2020.
Under these troubling times and unfortunate circumstances, the class of 2020 will forever hold a special place in my heart. Remember, graduation is not the end, it's only a beginning. Therefore, do not follow where the path may lead. Go instead where there is no path, and create a new one for future generations to follow.
You may not always end up where you thought you were going, but you will always end up where you are meant to be. I could not be more proud of each one of you guys, and thank you for letting me be part of your journey.
congratulations on graduating. I am so very proud of you. You guys are going to do wonders wherever your path may take you. Just remember your home roots and remember where you came from. I know most of you don't know me or didn't have me, but I did have the pleasure of working with Jenna Ricardo in my classroom. I am going to miss her dearly, and I hope that all of you work so hard and keep up the good work. So proud.
I begin with them in the fall of 2014 when I welcomed them into my then sixth grade social studies classroom in the old building. I soon learned that I was not prepared for them academically. They were very high academically, and the amount of work that they could take on and accomplish was substantial. If I had to say something in parting to this class, it's been my honor and my pleasure to take this journey with you. And the world is definitely yours. You are the future teachers. You are the future leaders, founders, mechanics, carpenters, haircutters. You guys are gonna do a great job. The world is yours. It's time to go get it.
Your success in the classroom, in the performing arts, in the athletic arena, and just everything that you have done have been absolutely incredible. You set a standard that will be hard to follow. I want to thank you for the positive influence you have had on our entire community. I look forward to seeing the incredible challenges that you tackle as you leave our halls, and I know that there is great, great success ahead for you.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. Though the school year did not end like we envisioned, that does not take away from all your hard work and accomplishments. Continue to be proud of all you have done over the last 13 years.
When I think of the class of 2020, three words come to mind: impactful, unforgettable, and driven. I know that I always strive as an educator to make an impact on those around me. What I can say about this class is they've made a much larger impact on me than I ever could have made on them. And I can't wait to see what these kids do outside of here at Beaver Local. This has been a small journey of their life, and I know that there's great things ahead.
What a competitive, very gifted, smart, talented group that you are. You're gonna head into the world and do tremendous things, probably better things than most of us are. We appreciate the fact that you've been so awesome here at Beaver Local, and to my 17 senior band kids, thanks for your leadership this year.
This is it, the end of high school. Although it's not what you planned, it's a milestone nonetheless. We should be talking about your senior walk through the hall and how excited we are to spend a few days in Tennessee on our senior trip making memories. But all of that was torn away without much warning. Probably my biggest disappointment is not being able to see you face to face and be able to wish you well. I've really enjoyed having you in class and watching you learn and grow from a squirrely freshman to a fantastic young adult. I hope that you'll stop by and let us know how you're doing from time to time. And I wanted to let you know that you are well prepared for your future. Whatever your goals are, you will have no trouble reaching them.
Hey, our 2020 seniors. I am so proud of so many of you. You were handed, well, not exactly the transition into the rest of your lives that you were anticipating, but you're handling it with grace and courage and good humor. That's going to serve you well for the rest of your lives. Go on out there and do awesome stuff.
As many of you are grieving the loss of your senior year experiences, I want you to know that your accomplishments this year have left a legacy that Beaver Local will never forget. As you receive your diplomas and move forward in whatever path you choose, know that you will be successful.
I will leave you with this quote from one of my favorite authors, Dr. Seuss. Don't cry because it's over, but smile because it happened.
We would like to take this time to congratulate you on this special milestone occasion in your life. We know you did not plan to end your senior year this year like this, and neither did we. Don't dwell on the moments you have missed. Instead, focus on the memories you have made here at Beaver Local.
You guys know memories like decorating the senior pod during Spirit Week. What about your home football games, soccer games, bowling, swimming, the musicals, and how about prom?
Who knew that March was going to give you your hardest test in life thus far. But you have been preparing for this test the last 13 years here at Beaver Local, and you are crushing it.
8 years ago, you were in fourth grade. It was also my first year as a fourth grade teacher after 15 years of being an intervention specialist and a fifth grade teacher. It was also one of my favorite years. I can remember everything about it. I can remember the nicknames. I remember the things that you made me, like when Justice Parker made me a duct tape wallet that I still have. I have a certificate of awesomeness from Tiffany Hysong that still hangs in my classroom. I remember that two bald-haired boys couldn't sit next to each other named Daniel Worth and Dale Weaver. I also remember a time when Landon Charles and Brooke Briggs made a trip all the way to Cleveland to watch me play hockey at the Q. It's something I'll never forget. For 5 years, I taught a boy named Logan Thomas, kindergarten through fifth grade, one of my all-time favorites. He had the pleasure of having me 5 years in a row. Can you imagine? As a whole, you guys have went through so much. I'm so proud of you as a group, collectively, individually. I've seen some of your hardships, health-wise, that you've continued to battle through.
Just wanted to say congratulations to all the seniors, but especially a few. Tate, Tyler Thompson, Tyler Frazier, Madison Campbell, Emma Bowling. You guys made teaching a lot of fun.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. You guys are a great group, and I enjoyed having you. Some of you I obviously would have liked to have known better, but you were good kids, and I certainly wish you the best. Going forward, my words of wisdom would be number one, work hard. You know, a lot of times they say smart people are successful, and I don't agree with that necessarily. I think the people that work hard are successful. My other piece of advice would be to, you know, treat people the way that you want to be treated. You know, when you do good things, I think things do come back to you. Then my third piece of advice would be stay in contact with those high school friends, because a lot of times those are the best relationships you have. The closest friends you ever have are your high school friends. So.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, seniors. We love you all. We love you, Teddy.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations to the seniors.
Congratulations to all seniors. I will miss you, especially my senior buddy, Timmy. I'm sad that I don't get to see you guys in person. I hope you come back to visit. Congratulations to all 2020 graduates.
Congratulations, seniors.
Hi, my name is Adeline Newman from Ms. Gia's third grade class. Congratulating you on completing high school. I wish you well on your future endeavors. Sorry we cannot meet face to face, but I hope this cheers you up. Have a great life.
Congratulations, seniors. Best wishes to all. We love you, Teddy.
Congratulations, seniors. We will miss you. Good luck in the future.
Congratulations to all 2020 graduates.
Good luck in your future endeavor.
Congrats, Beaver Local Class 2020 from Brooklyn Tice. Good luck.
Congrats, seniors.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. I hope you have a good time in college.
A few words I'd like to leave you with that I want you to always remember. Your past is your lesson. Your present is your gift, and your future is your motivation.
We have no doubt you will do great things.
I'm so proud of each and every one of you, and I can't wait to watch you do amazing things.
But tell me honestly, what was tougher, the AP test or this one?
So suit up and cheers to the class of 2020.
And roll on out of here, guys.
Congratulations. And have a super sparkly year.
I want you to know from the deepest bottom of my heart that I will always remember you. And I love you guys.
Congratulations again, and good luck to you.
Again, I congratulate you, and I wish you all the best. Good luck.
Congratulations, and I'm so proud of all of you.
to the class of 2020. I love you dearly.
Best wishes for you and your future. I will miss you.
Congratulations again. God bless and good luck.
Congratulations, seniors of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
With that being said, congratulations and good luck.
Good luck, class of 2020. And I can't wait to see what your futures hold for you.
As you move forward in your life, just continue to be the best you can be.
Congratulations.
Good luck, and I hope to see you soon.
Bye, seniors.
I am so very, very proud of you and wish you all the best.
We will not forget you guys.
Congratulations to you all, and best of luck in everything you do.
Go out and make Beaver Local proud.
Good luck, class of 2020.